Odisha's Rituraj Mohanty was named the first India's rock star on Sunday year after receiving votes from audiences across India. Known for his soulful voice, Prithviraj's consistent performance through the season of the singing reality show led him to victory, going home with a Maruti Suzuki Swift, a contract with Star Plus and a whopping rupees 50 lakhs as cash prize. He defeated Darshan Rawal from Ahmedabad and Mohit Gaur from Jaipur. It is very difficult for me to sink in the feeling that I have won the show. Firstly, I would like to thank Yo-Yo Honey Singh and Star Plus for getting me on the show and for giving me such a huge platform to perform on. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy!